So I'm here at EsNews Boxing, and Brandon, what I realized, there are two things in boxing that I see that fighters don't use enough, and whenever fighters do use them, they're very effective. The jab and the body shot. I don't see a lot of fighters going to the body as much.
Successful elite boxers both possess a jab that sets shit up and body punching ability. I mean, it has to be part of your game, you know? Have these two working specifically on some body shots. They just got done throwing the jab to the body, which is one of the greatest, if not underused punches out there. It helps you set up so much stuff. And I'm sure, as these guys will attest, if it hits you, it can steal your win for a little bit. Now I'm gonna have them switch to the straight right hand to the body. And what you gotta realize is that you always wanna change your level. Let's say my intentions are go to Greg's body with the right hand. Well, I don't wanna be in this position and punch downwards at him. I'm gonna lose a little bit of power. Also, I'm gonna get countered. I'm wide open in front of my guy. What I wanna do when I go to the body is I wanna change my level. I wanna get to the same place as what I'm gonna strike. Then I wanna step in and strike. And now in that acute, in real time, in that 1 millisecond that this all takes, I'm underneath Greg's attack, and then I can come back up and get back to my levels. So let's say I set it up at my traditional level where my jab happens, and then here comes the body shot, change level, strike, and now I'm back up at this level. So that's what these two are going to work.
So how do you work on it?
Well, so I'm just having them throw it back and forth at each other and having them defend also. And guys, remember, the defense on this now is going to be using your left elbow either to block, your left elbow to parry, pivot. Practice one of those. Throw the right hand at each other's body. Don't get hit back. Because watch this, Ellie. You know, let's say Jeremiah and I are working. Now, all the defense that I can utilize to the head, in some form or another, I can utilize that same defense at the body. Now, Jeremiah is going to throw a jab in my face. Do it. And I'm going to parry it away, right? And we all know this one, right? This is one of the first pieces of defense you probably learn in boxing. Now, if Jeremiah wants to throw that jab to my body, I can also parry it away, but I'm going to use my elbow. Just like that.
Like Muhammad Ali.
Yeah, so you know, in boxing, you want to have your elbows tight anyway, and now using that, boom, I can just drop it away and deflect it and take away some of his power. Well, you know, probably, why not just block it? I could, you know, Jeremiah could throw a jab in my face, and I could just block it, right? But that occupies my defense. Now instead of hitting him, I'm blocking. And also, do it. I'm still absorbing some of this, right? Now, Jeremiah goes to my body with that same right hand, and I can block it also. But again, he has now something to hit. He can knock me back. He can hurt me a little bit. And my arm is being used defending instead of offending, what you want it to use. So it's always better to work moves in which your opponent has nothing to grab on. Go to my body again. Like the parry, all right? Well, Jeremiah can throw a jab at my face, and I can slip, right, and just maneuver myself out of the way. I can't really slip my body, but I can pivot, go jab to my body, and I can step away, jab to my body again, and I can just drop out the other way.
Just... One more time.
All right, so look. On one direction he goes, and I just step out to the right. And another way, I pivot out. Ready, Jeremiah? Pivot away to the left.
Got it.
And I wanted it back in my positioning. You can get a little fancier, right? So Jeremiah could jab at my head, and we have a fancy move called the hook, in which I hook out. You're trying to make me. I hook out like this. I get his punch away. Now, this technique always has to be coupled together with some offense, right? So if he was going to come at me with that shot, bang, I'd walk him into another shot. And now this is one of my favorite things to do to the body. Going down, jab at my body, Jeremiah. And I'm going to hook, boom, walk him into an uppercut. Or do it again. Hook, come over the top with an overhand right. But those techniques are always coupled together, yeah. Both you guys take your gloves and wraps off, please.
So if I'm watching them, they're trying to go to body?
Yeah, so look, their instructions are to throw a shot for real. Really try to hit each other, because you're not going to learn anything by going half-assed at it. You're certainly not going to learn how to defend, all right? Gentlemen, let's move specifically to the left hook of the body, which is my favorite punch, right? And why it's so effective, you know, you guys watching at home already know that. This is where Rampage's liver is, right? And if I can hit that major organ hard enough, it could be the end of things. If Rampage's standing in a good stance,
so there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekback.